primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all of the... Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Duct, is the UAC's crowning achievement. Hello, and welcome to the UAC.
Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If he ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, he will open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Safe mode. Locked out. Indoors. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
By Argent.
Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Category 4, dimensional event in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.